Nope, don't play it again. One time is enough. Add this guy to the call. Where's he? This guy. Pick up, you fuck. Okay, Kerbal Space Program wants, subviability, fluid on. Okay. Defensive. Oh, hello there. I can't hear you saying anything.
Yeah, my mic wasn't plugged in. Anyway, yeah, we can't see Rickham.
That is because I haven't turned on Rickham on.
Oh, okay.
You know, you need to pick up before I can turn Rickham on. Also, I hear an echo.
Oh, do you? Hold on.
They want team instructions, possession, long, wide.
Is that better?
No, not at all.
No. Oh, god damn it. Okay, hold on. Let me drop out and come back in.
Eight, compactness 10, and many defense. Okay. Kerbal Space Program Manager, you want to start on preset 2, I guess. I also don't have you in Skype, so I can add you. You know, so you can't add you to the call. Let's see what swap wobble with Baris. Okay.
Is there an echo now?
No.
Okay, good. Cool. Anyway, sorry. I was kind of forced to those tactics.
it was painful to watch because every time they could do something interesting, they decided not to.
Try watching that fucking over and over again in TESS. It's because they were set on few on attack and many on defense, and they had a 5-man backline, silver fucking fullbacks, and ugh. Whatever, it's behind us.
Kellic in for Sister Slayer. Okay. Burger King in. Burger King? Why is Dragon Loli not on the field? Dragon Loli gets subbed on. Burger King in for Steph, and Dragon Loli. The best kind of Loli. For.
Absolutely.
As a fullback. Is that in? Anything else, FEG manager?
Well, let's see.
Subhuman in. Who? Human. Where is that? Oh, I forgot they have more then. As the left back. Where's
up at the top.
Oh, subhuman.
Yeah, subhuman.
It's not me doing it. 1 second. Sub Barry's out for cat stick. Okay. We're subbing Barry's out for cat dick. Okay. They're gonna go to for preset 2, I think.
Okay.
Kerbal Space Program. I should check. There he is. There we go.
Okay. Well, Kerbal Space is already in. Congratulations. So now, this is basically just Fire Emblem hoping to get 4 points, and hoping that Monster Hunter loses.
Yeah, I did all the instructions you sent me earlier. So, Kerbal Space Program seems to be fine. FEG seems to be fine as well. So we can go to the fun part, which is choosing a funny ball that we like. For example, let's take the small kerning out.
Tiny kerning. I don't think we've seen that ever.
I'm not sure. I think we only see the like the big kerning.
We did
Spacesuits,
use the big
please.
kerning yesterday, yeah.
During that one special match that didn't matter.
Exactly. And
Wait,
I don't know if we've ever seen small kerning ever, like in anything.
yeah. Which of them is even the
I forget.
spacesuit? They both don't look very spacey, but okay.
I think it's that one.
What stadium should we use?
Let's see. Maybe Final Destination because Nintendo or.
It's also a little bit in space, so yeah.
Oh yeah. And
It fits.
Moonball.
It fits.
Moonball
Final
for
Destination. Okay. I think we are set. I only need to add the music. Which is. Oh. Fire Emblem has special music for today.
Oh,
And
nice.
Kerbal Space Program has only three pieces. Moonball? Which one is that? What is the Moonball?
The moon ball, that's the German mask ball.
Yes, the Moonball.
Yeah, we can use small kerning for the next one or something.
Small kerning never.
Yeah.
So there we go, everything should be set. Let's go.
All right.
It could be pronounced Flick Flamity Goal.
Flick flabbity go. Those Kerbal blenders.
I liked it when they do anything and they're like ah, like they are super stoned. But here comes the anthems. And there we go, Fire Emblem Generals versus Kerbal Space Program Generals. Who do you got for this?
Kerbals have been looking pretty good. I've always got to root for the fluids. Plus,
Fluid.
if Kerbals win, that's another 9 point.
Oh, yeah. Wait, is Kerbal through? I haven't looked at the
Yes, they are. They're
standing.
through. They're through like Dug OTG was through.
Oh yeah, this is already the last group. Nice.
It's actually pretty much the same as the last group. Because the two
Yeah,
1 point are exactly the
it's very
same.
similar, similar
Yeah.
from the score lines.
Yeah, Group G.
So, Fire Emblem General has to win, and you know,
They have
special stuff has to. Did I
to
go? Oh
win.
yeah,
They have to hope
that
that Monster Hunter
is.
Generals doesn't win. That's pretty much it. If they draw, then that they're out. And yeah, I mean that's pretty much it for Fire Emblem. You win, you're in, maybe, depending on how the next match goes. Kerbals win you 9 point, which is Pretty astounding considering your history.
Yeah,
I
Kerbal
mean.
Space Program has to win, yada yada, lots and lots of goal difference, and then they have to hope that the next match goes into their favor. They're in not a good position.
No. It's pretty precarious. And,
We have I seen that before, huh?
yeah. Yeah, this is the best result Kerbals have had in a VGL. I mean, even if they don't win here, it's their best result because they've never made a knockout despite going to every single VG league.
That's
And
bad. That's not very good.
before this league, they had only won twice and drawn twice and losses all around elsewhere. Well, Fire Emblem is retaining possession, but they're not really getting many chances beyond their defense line. Kerbals.
Yeah, the problem is they should go more into the attack. They need that. And
Yeah, they
Cobble,
do, but.
they don't even need to care.
Yeah, Kerbals don't need to care. I mean. But, ooh.
Oh,
Oh,
no.
blocked.
It's cleared. Hold the fort for a second. I need to get tea.
Okay. I'll try and fill dead air. Alright, Sister Fucker throwing in. Prince Marth. Cutting in. Oh, spaghetti! Yes, a little bit of spaghetti.
Loads
Kerbals
and
pick it
loads of
back up.
spaghetti.
but.
Dragon Loli.
Fire Emblem are retaining possession well. It doesn't seem like Kerbals can even get into their half of the pitch, really. Into their half of the
Yeah,
pitch.
we've seen all these midfield battles today.
Yeah, but Kerbals can't even seem to get past the mid line, really, yet right now. Maybe
Fire
momentum will
Emblem
swing
have
their
attacked
way,
to
but.
Anna. And no, Soviet
Oof.
Perfection gets it.
Saved.
It's not what I expected, I would say.
No, well, Fire Emblem are probably playing safe just because they probably had a lot of fumbles and shit in tests or something. And Kerbals don't really feel the need to press because they're already through. So. Well, Kerbals are getting it up, but they got it. Do they? No, they didn't.
No.
Goddamn.
All these midfield stuff.
Yeah. I mean, at least Fire Emblem are pressing. They're being shy about it, but they are getting it up to the box. Goddamn murder.
What happened there? Just people getting murdered.
Constant murder and spaghetti.
That's a
Ugh, bypass.
This is not the match that Fire Emblem general wants.
No, I think they're just hoping for one cheeky goal so they can have the win and the 3 points,
Yeah,
to
but
me.
they still need it going their
Well,
way for a GD.
if MHG wins the next match, then FEG goes, or no, oh God, they all have the same goal difference.
Oh
So
boy.
base they all have the same goal
Oh.
four too, Jesus.
Oh, look at the pass
So
completion for Kerbal Space Program. Look at the possession and no goal. That must be frustrating for the FEG manager.
a little. I mean,
Like
it's hard
five
to attack
shots
from
on
far.
target is not bad for
No, and
what
four saves. I mean,
it's
yeah, their
also
goalkeeper's kind of
it
saving them.
seemed like so much less was going on in this half. But let's see what second half is. And we have changes at 65 and 66. So,
Checked, I
probably
guess.
subs.
All right, let's see if they can get some kickoff abuse going. The way they're
Well,
playing, it's just
it
gonna.
would be pretty bad if
Nope.
it now, suddenly goes momentum swing for Kerber's base program. That would be sad.
Yeah, oh, God. Oh, well. They're retaining possession for the moment. Long ball, RNG.
But
No.
no, they still have the ball.
Oh, no.
Kick
Oh,
forward to
here.
snack up into the
Snack.
air, and it's finally cleared.
Yep, cleared.
Forward to sister fucker. Anna
Problem.
can it get ahead to Marv? Marv?
No,
Marv?
they're
No.
playing too defensive, so he wasn't gonna get that. He's
I
not
don't
gonna
know what
charge
he
the ball.
tried to style there. Oh, he should have passed forward. The player was in a perfect position.
Ugh, I hate it when they do that. They have that perfect slot, that perfect shot, and they don't
What
take it
was
because they can't.
Marv even trying to style there? It was weird.
It's probably the possession game that I'm almost certain they're on. Like, they won't go for those charges to the net that often. And if they do, they'll stop, set themselves up, and that really just kind of kills it for a lot of the shot attempts. Especially with a five-man back line like this. Although I don't know if they have it in
No,
their fluids.
they're fluid. Well,
Well, if you thought the last match was semen slurpy, this is where it is nil-nil at 60.
and
If
snack murder somebody. Is it a card? No, of course not.
no.
Of course not a card.
Can't have anything exciting.
Like, FEG has all these opportunities and stuff, like, they just miss those last few meters. But
Yeah, I mean, their defense is solid. They're keeping Kerbals at bay in the midfield, but that's not going to be enough for you. You got to get a point.
that's not
You
an
got to get a
important
goal.
thing for them now. They gotta get a goal. They gotta win.
They got to get at least one
Oh.
goal to get the 3 points, or otherwise they're out.
There is the subs for Kerbal. He wants sub 4 year alpha in for the DMF. What the game is 4 year in for the DMF, okay. Oh, it's probably they are on the second preset. Sub
Right, yeah.
Valentina out. Valentina out for no fun allowed.
Describes this match.
Okay. And last sub saved. Okay. Fire Emblem Manager, anything? Sister fucker out for homes. Okay. Sister fucker. Sister. Where's. There is sister fucker for homes. Fullbacks out for best conditioned replacement. Eugenics. No, Dragon Loli.
No.
Timeout at 85 if we. If we what? Evil Gunter. If we are still not winning. Okay. Got it.
Well, I don't know if 85 might be too late for anything to matter, but who knows, I guess.
Switch to preset 3 when the subs come in. Do you want the sliders for preset 3 now? Yes! Yes, I want them. Okay, and they are Counter,
Interesting.
long, center, flex, six,
Long
medium,
ball.
front line, middle, aggressive, four, six, many. Okay. And as soon as the subs come in, you want a custom preset. Okay.
Yes, that is definitely some rocket ball you're setting up. Some very aggressive long ball. All right, well.
Well, nothing what they did so far worked for them.
Yeah, long ball is probably their best shot, considering the defense that Fire Emblem has. It's just shutting them out anytime they short pass in. Passes two, passes two, passes two, passes two.
Just this midfield passing is always kind of holds it,
Holds it,
holds it,
holds it,
holds it.
holds it. Passes two. Well,
Professional motherfuckers on the side.
can he cut in? He
Marth doesn't do anything with
did,
it.
but Marth sucks. Doesn't pick it up. Oh, God.
Yeah. Snack.
Can he pick it up before it goes out?
Snack.
Yep.
Snack. Snack.
Snack abuse. Come on, get around him. No.
And that's, I think, a corner?
It's a corner. Went off the
Yeah.
defender. Well, hey,
Oh.
maybe he'll get something off of this. They're actually in the
No,
box.
Cobble is on custom.
That's another corner.
Another corner. This is another painful match. I wish this was more exciting, but it isn't.
Yeah, I mean,
Like,
they
every
set up.
time you have your hopes up, they don't do that. But maybe Anna does something amazing with it. Like, she has the space there on the side, but pass it to somebody. Pass it.
She can.
Oh,
Ooh,
no!
no, too weak, too hot.
That could have been something, but the
That.
shot was the problem.
Yeah, I think it came in a little too hot for
Evil
professional
Gunter will
motherfuckers.
prob no, the keeper
Oh,
does it.
no. Well, it's going pitch to pitch, at least, or end to end.
Okay, it's 85
Little
soon,
bit.
and FEG wants their super meme. Yeah.
Go.
What do you have as super meme changes? Kerbal Space Program, you have another sub, by the way. Catdick is like kind of dead.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what they wanted. Catdick out for Hulu. Okay. Push every non-defender as far up as possible and set us to counter long ball. Okay.
Here we go. That'll be five niggas forward.
That's definitely five niggas forward. Wait, I should.
Yeah, push them up first.
I guess I should put them in those small spaces here. And there. And team instructors counter long ball. Counter long ball. That's it. Okay. Let's see
Well.
if that gives them any magic. Oh no.
No.
Marth has been disappointing this whole match.
Yeah, Marth hasn't been very good for most of his matches, I think. For any of the matches. Feel free to correct me. FEG manager. I wasn't paying that much attention. Or I don't remember. Martha's a bitch. All right.
Okay, now we know. Anna gets it not forward to Marv. Of
No.
course.
Well, they're both doing long balls now.
Oh, now we in injury time. Forward,
Now
forward,
we're in
forward.
injury
No,
town time.
keeper gets
Oh.
there first. And FHE gets it back for what seems to be like the last attack.
Yeah, this will
Holmes
be
to
it.
Killick, Killick,
Ooh, that's a
Killick. It
pretty
fires and go.
good.
No, no,
Off a defender.
no.
That'll be a corner, though. I think.
That defender suddenly in front of him.
That was good defense, yeah. Yep, corner. This will be it. Will anything happen?
No.
No, of course not.
Of
Would
course
anything
not.
happen ever? Well, Kerbals win. 0-0. 0-0.
This kills the FEG, I think. Yep, this kills the FEG.
Yep, FEG is dead. And I'm gonna
Oh.
say Kerbal Space Program goalkeeper man of the match.
Probably. Yep, Soviet perfection 7-0.
Well done, Soviets.
If Marv had done better when he was on the ball, this could have been different. But
It could have been, yeah. I mean,
there's not
it's
even much
Pez.
I can choose because not much happened.
No, I mean, it was mostly just Fire Emblem keeps possession, doesn't make good use of their attempts, of their chances, and Kerbals don't really do much.
Yeah,
Play long ball here.
let's hurry to the next match.
Yep, and this will be the last match of the group stages.
Oh yes, and it is Monster Hunter General versus Total War General.
Yep,